meadow where the cows grazed and the horses ran, there was an old stone wall. And that wall, not far away from the barn and the granary, a chatty family of field mice had their home. Since winter was not far off, the little mice began to gather corn and nuts and wheat and straw. They all worked day and night, all except Frederick. "Frederick, why don't you work?" they asked. "I do work," said Frederick. "I gather sun rays for the cold, dark winter days." And when they saw Frederick sitting there, staring at the meadow, they said, "And now, Frederick?" "I gather colors," answered Frederick simply, "for the winter is gray." The winter days came, and when the first snow fell, the five little mice took their hideout in the stones. Little by little, they had nibbled up most of the nuts and berries, straw was gone, and the corn was only a memory. It was cold in the wall, and no one felt like chatting. Then they remembered what Frederick had said about the sun rays and the colors. "What about your supplies, Frederick?" they asked. "Close your eyes," said Frederick, as he climbed on a big stone. "Now I send you the rays of the sun. Do you feel how their golden glow?" And as Frederick spoke of the sun, the four little mice began to feel warmer. Was it Frederick's voice? Was it magic?